Hooble doo!
Sorted with a cotton blossom. Oh, how a hoop can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were wide and covered stuff. If it's found a bull, this drip has made my pitch finished before they begun. Let's hope we get that drip to stop the hoopy cotton blossom. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? I would have had a problem sorted with a cotton blossom. Roma told us to have to do this thing together. We can pretend with it together. We'd love at this. Take a look at these. Take a look at these. If you back to this, you do it. We'll have that spare. I couldn't even listen to this. We tried. We have to get to do it together. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? I would have had a private problem sorted with a cotton blossom! Ooh, that was fun! Uh-oh! Gulky's here! I'll get it.
Look, it's a little frog. And he has a guitar. Una guitarra. Hey, Dora. He looks just like the picture of the cold tea. Hey, Boots. I think he is a cookie. Maybe he'll sing for us. Sing, cookie, sing. Cookie.
Well, what's happened?
Dora!
Huh?
I don't think he can sing.
You don't? No, no, no.
Boots, it says in his book that Cookie lives on a beautiful island. If he leaves the island and is away from his family and friends, he gets sick and he can't sing. Cookie, is that true?
Yeah.
Cookie. Don't worry, Cookie. Boots, we have to take Cookie home so he can sing.
Ah, there it is! Right there! We just haven't got to drip also. We just webbed have a drip.
Gulky.
We just webbed have a drip.
Gulky.
Ah, there. Right there. We just webbed have a drip. Let's go. Oh. Hey, come back here. I just webbed have a drip. I've just been webbed to have a drip!
Oh, we just webbed have a drip. Webbed have our own drip.
Oh.
Hey, come back here! Wait a second! Sweetie?
Yes?
Well, what's going on? Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
We need to find out how to get to Goki's Island.
Yeah. So, we just need to find out how to get there. Let's stop and think. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The map! The map! The map!
That's right! The map that can tell us how to get to Goki home to his island. I think I'm going to need your help. Will you guys help us check Nature Cat to find out how the quickest way to get home to the beach? You have to say Nature Cat. I think you have to say it again.
If there's a place you gotta go, I'm the one you need to know. I'm the map.
Yeah.
I'm the map. If there's a place you gotta get, I can get you there, I bet. I'm the map. 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 I'm the map.
Okay, Mary, I am going to need some help. Yes. Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
How do we get to Goki's Island?
That is a fantabby-hooby question. How do we get to Webbed Have a Drip? We just Webbed Have a Drip.
So, first, we have to go through the quiet forest. Then, we'll go to the special drip drop jungle. I mean, the Sea Snake Lake. And then we go through it. That's how we'll get to. First, we have to go through it. And then we'll go to the beach. And that's how we'll get to the island to take Goki back home and he can sing. Ready?
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or am I replied for a problem sorted with a cotton blossom?
Oh, how a rube can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were wine and covered set. It sounds the cause of that. Each drip is made by picture and they're finished before they're begun.
Let's hope we get that drip to start with a ruby cotton blossom.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or am I replied for a problem sorted with a cotton blossom?
Roma told us over the bucket, I'm better to the stability. So the drip, I have it just to top it. We'll have to do it together. I'm going to have to get Goki home now. Do I really love it? So you know how to do it with get Goki.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Or am I replied for problem sorted with a cotton blossom? Come on! Let's go take Goki home. And he can sing. Okay. So first we have to find it through the forest. Drip forest. Do you see the drip forest?
Where? Over there.
Yeah, there they are. Come on, vamos. Let's go take Goki home and get our drips on this island so he can sing.
Let's make an up of a song to help us remember it when we're going.
Yeah.
Come on, say it with us, Bush. Ocean.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah.
Come on, vamos! Everybody, let's go!
Come on, let's get to it!
I know that we can do it!
Where are we going?
Coquine Island!
Where are we going?
Coquine Island!
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Fun.
Come on, let's take Cookie home so he can sing. Cookie, Cookie. Vámonos!
Vámonos!
Who said that?
Who said that?
Yeah, who's talking?
Yeah, who's talking?
The bush talks!
The bush talks!
The bush says everything we say!
That bush says everything we say!
Is that the Echo Bush?
Is that the Echo Bush?
It's the Echo Bush.
It's the Echo Bush.
Got it. I got it. It's dark. Right there. Wait, I got it!
Yeah, if we open our mouths really wide and say, ah, the bush will echo us and say, ah. And then we can jump right through to the other side.
That's great. On your mark, get set, go! Just right there, there you go. I'll race you there. I got it, let's go, ready! There you go! Oh, I did it! I am just going to be there great things together. I'm inside. It was a great thing. I really got it. I just have to get there. I've just always go outside. I am inside. Well, actually, I'm inside. I'm inside. I will go outside. Well, I just been outside on the light. Follow me. We better go. Sleep well.
I did it! Yeah! We won!
Great work. Thanks for your help. I couldn't have my job without you.
Oh, so first we need to find the beach. Do you see the beach? Where? Right there. Yeah, there they are. Come on. Let's go take Oki back home so he can help us sing and win the race. Let's go!
Come on, say it with us. Bush, ocean, Coquille Island.
Yeah!
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 Everybody, let's go!
Come on, let's get to it!
I know that we can do it!
Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going?
Coquille's Island!
Ooh. Yay, that was fun.
It's really hot here.
Boy, this ocean sure is foggy. Sure is, Boots. Gulky. Don't worry, little buddy. We'll get you home. How are we gonna get him home? We just have to find a way to get over the ocean. Let's stop and think. Do you see anything that can take us over the ocean? Right, the boat! A boat can carry us over the ocean and take us to Gulky's Island so he can sing.
Gulky.
Look, it's our friend Señor Tucán.
Hola, Dorai Boots. Hola, Gulky.
Hola.
Hi.
Señor Tucán, ¿nos puede llevar a la isla del Gulky?
Of course.
Sí, pues claro. Pero tienen que apurarse.
Señor Tucán can take us to Gulky's Island, but we have to get tickets to go on the boat.
Una moneda, por favor. Una moneda, por favor.
Well, it was a great thing together. But we can't forget my ticket.
Una moneda, por favor. Una moneda, por favor.
Hold on a minute.
Doro, what's it saying? Tickets cost 1 coin each.
Oh no, I don't have any coins.
Oh, I got it. Right there. That's great. But I don't see any money. Try to help us do it together. I have my money in my pack. To activate my pack, say, activate. Water, activate. I did it. Thanks for your help. I just couldn't have done it without you. I really, really did it. Good job. Thanks for your help. I really, really couldn't have done it without for all your help. I've just got to do it to her. And thanks for all your help us count up to 3.
Well, guys, let's get
Inigo to you.
Here comes the fog, Dora, and a lot of it. I can't see a thing. Good thing there aren't any other ships. We could bump right into them.
What happened, Koki?
You see what? A ship? Look, it's a big ship, and it's coming straight at us. We have to tell the big ship to watch out, or it'll bump into us. We found them.
The big ship's not stopping anymore.
Well, okay. I want to say, twinkle, twinkle. Oh, okay. I need your help for us. Oh, okay. So I need your help. Put your arms in the air and wave them back and forth. All right. Okay. Let's wave them back and forth and sing with us.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Thanks for singing with us. There we go. I'm gonna take him anywhere. Okay, so let's find out. Do you see it? Where? Over there. Yeah, there they are. Oh.
Ah, boots!
Oh, hey guys, I bet you could do it together. Oh, wow. There sure are. Those rocks, this sure is big. Oh, Mary!
Huh?
The ship can't go any further because of all the rocks in the water. Oh, no! How are we gonna get Koki home so he can sing?
Look at Koki!
He's jumping across the rock.
Yeah, look at Koki. I think he's jumping across the rocks.
Honey, they can't go any further because if I had all of those things are in the water. Honey, they can't go any further. It's okay. It won't go any just any further because if I had all of those things are in the water. Well, they can't go any further because all of those things are rocks are in the water. Actually, they can't go anything that further. Because if all of those things are in the water,
that's great.
That's the way. They can't go any further because if I had all of those things are in the water.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Listen up with both your ears.
Tell me now, what do you hear? Well, I don't hear a clock, not a plunk, or a plunk, or a crossbone.
Duck, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day where you're quiet.
So very quiet.
You can form what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet, so very quiet,
you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. We'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed. In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, sleep tight through the night. You're a blink and a wink from a morning light.
Oh, honey!
The ship can't go any further because of all the rocks in the water!
They just can't go any further because if I had all of those things, the rocks are in the water! You think I can't go any there further because if I had all of the rocks are in the water. But that's because they can't go any further because if all the rocks are in the water. I just can't go any further because if I had all of those things, the rocks are in the water. Agua. It's okay. But they can't go any further because if all of those rocks are in my agua. That's because if I had all of those rocks are in my agua. Well, they can't go any further because if all of those rocks are in the water. That's great. They can't go any further because if I had all of those rocks are in the water.
Shh, hush, hush. Be very quiet. So very quiet. Shh, hush, hush.
Listen up, Bubba.
Your ears tell me now that do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plunk.
Not a plunk. Or a plunk. Or a crash boom.
Dunk, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk. In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day when you're quiet. So very quiet.
You can call what you're thinking in your head. And when you're quiet,
so very quiet, you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day.
In the land of hush, you sleep tight to the night.
You're awake and awake from a morning light.
That was a great thing together. Because they can't go any further because if I had all the rocks are in the water. If I had all of those rocks are in the water.
Oh no! How are we gonna gonna get Koki home so he can sing. Look at Koki! He's jumping across the rocks! Yeah, just like a frog!
Right. They gotta cross those rocks are in the water.
I know. We can jump like Koki across the rocks.
Okay. We'll help. Bus. Do it together.
Great.
Okay. Let's get up. Come on. Let's stand up. You go. Up, up, up. Okay, everybody bend our knees and crouch down low.
Crouch down, crouch down.
Come on, crouch down.
Now jump up like Koki. Jump. Jump. Jump.
Jump.
Jump. Jump. Jump.
I did it. I made it. You did a great job. You're home! You are home!
You're home!
You're home! You're home! You're home! You are home. But you got us home. You think you could be very quiet.
Yeah.
That's great, honey. Come on, sing us your song. Well, go ahead, honey. You can do it. Go ahead, honey. You can do it.
Shh. Hush, hush. Be very quiet.
So very quiet.
Shh.
Hush, hush.
Listen up with both your ears. Tell me now, what do you hear?
Well, I don't hear a plunk. Not a plunk.
Or a plunk.
Or a crash boom. Duck, it's way too quiet.
In the land of hush, there's never any rush. We tiptoe when we walk and shh when we talk.
In the land of hush, in the moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. When you're quiet,
so very quiet. You can calm what you're thinking in your head.
And when you're quiet, so very quiet, you'll feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
We feel warm and fuzzy like a cozy comfy bed.
In the land of hush, with a moment away from a sleepy time dream to a brand new day. In the land of hush, you'll sleep tight through the night.
You're awake and awake from a whining life.
That's great. Sing us your song. Hit it.
He's singing.
Yes, please.
Koki.
Look at
listen,
that.
Dora.
He's a bone.
He sure is.
I knew you would love it.
Koki.
Corky. Corky.
Hey, look it!
It's Corky's friends! Corky! Corky!
Corky!
Corky! Corky! Corky! Corky! Corky! Corky! Wow!
That sounds so beautiful! Yes, please.
Let's all sing with Corky.
Let's do that together.
Corky. Corky. Corky.
That was so much fun!
You're home!
Well, sing us your song! Hit it, honey!
That's a great thing together.
Corky. Listen, Dora. He's all better now.
He sure does.
Corky.
Corky. Corky.
It's a great
beautiful thing. I want to sing too.
Okay.
Let's all sing with Corky.
Let's do it together.
Corky. Corky. Corky.
Great.
We helped him get him back home.
Thanks for all the help today. I hever couldn't have done it without you. We've been already did together. All for my one. Here we go.
Was great.
Buenas noches.